Hello, boys and girls, lads and lassies, and welcome back to a special Christmas Let's Talk Geeky. It's not live, so we're just going to be talking about this year, Christmas, and show a couple of clips. So me and the boys are going to sit back and we'll let Jim do an introduction for you. So Jim the Viking, over to you.
2022 certainly went by us all very fast. We have covered epic, legendary, even timeless, as well as outstanding films and TV shows throughout the year. Overall, despite the current culture, I would say that 2022 has been a very great year. I have seen more surprises than I would have expected. Looking back at what we have covered over the last 12 months, I'm in awe of the material we have covered, but also the unexpected friends we made along this journey. This includes you in the chat as well. You who just tune in just ever so briefly to hear me and PJ having vivid yet honest and true discussion on any range of topics. I truly treasure these moments as they bring me back to the time where you could discuss for weeks on end scenarios about who would win in a battle, one versus one, or the what if scenarios where a TV episode deliberately kept the story open-ended.
Thank you very much, Jim. That was really nice. Yes, those frank discussions. Some people were calling them arguments and thought we were actually at loggerheads. But nothing could have been further from the truth, because within this year, it started with myself, Jim, Windology and Darren. And we became fast friends. So yes, those discussions were certainly lively at points. And we never came out agreeing on anything. So thank you very much. And now, what we'll do is have a wee quick message from Windology and Darren, just to move the Christmas theme along, then we'll have a wee clip. So Darren, Windology, over to you.
And it's an idyllic loving from him.
And a Merry Christmas from her. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Thank you very much, Windology, Darren. That was really nice. Used to have a lovely Christmas, and I'll see you on Wednesday for the movie, The Changeling. So what we're going to do is now have a nice wee break. Leading up to Christmas, everybody loves snow. They might hate it driving, they might hate it for getting around, but Christmas Day looking out the window, it is definitely Christmas with snow. So from White Christmas, Singing Snow is Bing Crosby, Danny Kaye, Mary Ellen and Rosemary Clooney. Over to you.
Snow, snow,
snow,
snow,
snow. It won't be long before we'll all be there with snow.
Snow, snow. I want to wash my hands, my face and hair with snow.
Snow, I long to clear a path and lift a spade of snow.
Snow, to see a great big man entirely made of snow.
Snow, where it's snowing all winter through, that's where I want to be.
Snowball throwing, that's what I'll do. How I'm longing to ski
through the snow.
Those glistening houses that seem to be built of snow.
Snow, oh, to see a mountain covered with a quilt of snow. What is Christmas with no snow?
No white Christmas with no,
no
snow.
Snow.
Snow. I'll soon be there with snow. I'll wash my hair with snow.
And with a spade of snow, I'll build a man that's made of snow. I'd love to stay up with you, but I recommend a little shut-eye, go to sleep and dream of snow.
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 And there you go, snow. Me and the boys got a wee bit cold in that one, so Benji's curing up. Because it doesn't like the snow. So cold in the paws, eh, boys? Eh? Yep, definitely cold in the paws. So, what we'll do now, after that lovely wee clip from my favourite movie, Christmas movie of all time. I watch this every Christmas. Can't help myself, been doing it since I've been a kid. So, 50 years plus, I've been watching snow at Christmas. And what do you think? Yeah, I agree. It's the best movie ever. Right. So, what we'll do is we'll get a wee message from FFSI channel who have joined us midway through. These were the first guys that actually added to the panel after myself, Wendology, Darren and Jim. So, over to you guys.
Merry Christmas, folks, from FFSI.
See you in 2023.
A nice wee quick message for Colin and Alec. Thank you very much, guys. And we're glad to have you back on in the panel. And you don't need to wait until the new year. Wednesday, we're watching a movie. So, next, we actually had a couple of guest guys that come in. We had Sudaku. We've had comic book. We've had different guys on and off. Then we got Stephen, who joined us from the States. Stephen's at the moment has not been able to get to do anything. He's busy man. So we ended up with more guys from the States. We went international here in the States. Is that class as international? Ah, well, it is to us. Then we had Roman. And he wasn't the Roman in the gloaming, he was Roman of the Empire. And I will speak slowly when I'm talking to Roman, because you guys have got an accent, I don't, but Roman doesn't understand us half the time. So I'll pass you to Roman to give a wee Christmas message.
I came on to Let's Talk Geeky this year, and I have to admit, I really don't know what they're saying most of the time. Nothing. I have no idea. But that's okay. What I found is if you just nod and smile, everything's just fine. But to my friends, PJ and Colin, Wendology, Mr. AWK, Jim the Viking, and Julie, who I see on a regular basis on the show, thank you for letting me be part of your family this year. And to all of you out there who watch us every week, Merry Christmas from our family to yours. And I hope you have a fantastic new year. Cheers.
Thank you very much, Roman. That was really nice. And I will speak slowly. Honest, Gav, but it has been nice to have you join our panel on a regular basis, and the guys also enjoy it. We all enjoy speaking to each other about our own fascinations with what we like. All geeky, all different, there's some similarities, but that's what makes geek culture great, and Christmas is definitely the time to share. So, I'm going to actually let Jim tell you what we think. Apart from anything else, he's going to thank our chat. Without the chat, we are nothing. We are just a bunch of guys sitting, talking to each other. The chat keeps us honest. Is it honest? Are we honest? Or are we just lying? See, once this goes grey, I look a lot more like Santa. But at the moment, I'll just have it. But thanks to the chat for keeping up with us for all our streams. So I'll pass you over to Jim and let Jim who is more eloquent than I am. Take it away.
2022 has been overall, and despite real world issues, been a good, maybe even a great year. I've met many new people, not just virtually, but in the real world as well. And I got to hang out with them for several hours, and I am very much looking forward to making that happen on a more regular schedule. There's also been the virtual element with the people joining the panel. We started off in the early days as a very small team, but today we span the globe. I'm very humbled by this, and I do hope that the brave people that do join in us on the live streams will continue to do so. Last, but certainly not least, is the chat members that do keep us honest. You are amazing people who come in to listen to us, and you also keep us honest when we mix up things in the stuff that we're talking about, correcting our mistakes, or where we do not recall the correct actor or what exactly happened in an episode. You add more value than you can ever imagine. I hope I have not sounded too excessive or exuberant in this, but I spent a long time figuring out how to say thank you to everyone, and yes, I do mean everyone, for the year of 2022, and I hope I have not missed anyone out. From the halls of Valhalla, currently residing in an undisclosed location in east of London, I, Jim the Viking, wish all of you, the panel members, the chat, the random visitors, and everyone else listening in, a very excellent Christmas. May it be epic, and an exceptionally great new year to you all. Except for the Scottish, whom I wish a legendary Hogmanay. I really need to visit Scotland again for the New Year's celebration sometime soon in the future, although I am quite reluctant about the January 1st hangover effect it always seems to bring. Måne ha en god jul och ett gott nytt år. Jim the Viking out.
Thank you very much, Jim. And since you've mentioned it, Slange, yes, it's Iron Brew. No hangover. I'm not a big Scotsman. I'm a big Scotsman, but I'm not a big Scotch man. So, Slange. I love my Iron Brew. I'm an Iron Brew man. Through and through. Anyway, thank you very much, Jim, for being so eloquent and thanking the panel and the chat, especially the chat. Without the chat, we're nothing, as I've said before. So, thank you. What we're going to do is have another wee clip. We're going to have One More Sleep from The Muppets Christmas Carol.
He's gone!
Gentlemen, last close up for Christmas. Ooh. There's magic in the air this evening, magic in the air. The world is at her best, you know, when people love and care. The promise of excitement is one the night will keep. After all, there's only one more sleep till Christmas. The world has got a smile today, the world has got a glow. There's no such thing as strangers when a stranger says hello. And everyone is family, we're having so much fun. After all, there's only one more sleep till Christmas.
Okay, ready? Here we go. That's it!
Very good, gentlemen. Tis the season to be jolly and joyous.
With a burst of pleasure we feel it arrive. It's a season when the saints can employ us to spread the news about peace and to keep love alive. There's something in the wind today that's good for everyone. Yes, faith is in our hearts today. We're shining like the sun. And everyone can feel it. The feeling's running deep. After all, there's only one more sleep till Christmas. After all, there's only one more sleep till Christmas Day.
Now, one more day till Christmas. That's what it's all about. Go to sleep tonight, Santa's coming, and there you go. Christmas Day's upon us already. So, what we'll do is we'll finish off with Kelly Inch, our newest member to the panel, give a wee Christmas greeting. So, over to you, Kelly.
I'd like to wish a happy Christmas and a very, very happy New Year to the entire Let's Talk Geeky community. I also want to thank you for being so welcoming to me as the new kid on the block. I really appreciate it. It means so much to me. Anyway, take care and we'll see you all soon. Bye.
Thank you very much, Kelly. You're always welcome anytime. I hope you have a lovely Christmas as well. And I'll see you between Christmas and New Year. Hopefully you'll be able to join us. Anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to finish up there. To the panel who have made my channel fun, it is thank you very much and have a Merry Christmas one and all. To the chat who have joined us every week, anybody that's popped in just to say hello, anybody that's just viewed in the background, thank you very much. Have a lovely Christmas. We're going to finish off with White Christmas, the song. So from me, Buddy and Benji, and the panel of Let's Talk Geeky, remember, I'm not old, I'm classic. But the guys, they're all genuine classics. Thank you. Merry Christmas, one and all.
Let's be.